I'm very proud to introduce Practical Zen, a book I put together, but really compiled with a very large team of translators and participants and Zen practitioners. And it provides a 100-day structure, which is based around what's called the two wings of a bird. Zen Master Hakuin, one of the main influences on this book, developed a way of thinking about meditation practice using this image of the two wings. One wing being practices which lead to expanded awareness, to insight, to finding out who you really are, how the world really is. And then the second wing of the bird are practices which actually allow you to ground and energize the system so that you have the wherewithal to, as it were, live out these insights in such a way that leads to general benefit, both for yourself and for the world. If you simply follow through the book over the 100 days, I guarantee your life will look different at the end compared to the beginning. It will give you a solid and sustainable and insightful beginning to your Zen practice, which will hopefully then give you a structure which will support the rest of your life. Now, if you're already a Zen practitioner, you will know some of the aspects of this. It's very unlikely you're going to know all of it, and some pieces in this will almost certainly work as, if you like, missing pieces of the puzzle.